We call on the Iranian authorities to cease intimidation, aggression and arbitrary arrests suffered by particularly members of the Baha'i community. The Iranian authorities must respect and fully protect all the human rights of all. We urge them to put an end to the culture of impunity and to fully collaborate with the Special Rapporteur, particularly by affording him unhindered access to the country. Thank you.